Hey everybody, thank you for joining me on my Flannel Whiskers ASMR YouTube channel. Today we're going through a collection of bottle caps. I found these in this shadow box at Goodwill. The price at Goodwill was $4.99. I don't know if that's a good price for a shadow box full of bottle caps, but I thought it would be a good opportunity to look at another collection of interesting sounds from my channel. So I'm going to take off the tape and take off the lid as best I can. Tape came off pretty easily and didn't seem to leave any residue or tears. So now we have to slide all of these little things to be able to take off the back. It's open already. That's a staple. Ring of light. There we go. Okay. So I'm not really sure how I'm going to sort these. Maybe I'll start by sorting them by color. I need my glasses. I just saw there was one stuck to the lid. Because it's kind of felty. Looks like it says Ninkasil Brewing, Eugene, Oregon. But black ones. Right here. This one. Bridgeport Brewing, 30 years proud. Gunitas Brewing Company has a little dog with a messed up eye. And there's a bunch of these. There's one. And there's one, but it's green. There's another green one. And the first one we saw in Eugene, Oregon, one. There's a whole bunch of these ones too. So I guess if you weren't trying to fill a box with one-of-a-kind, unique lids, you could probably fill it up pretty quickly with like a single party, I guess, maybe. We'll pick out more of the dog ones. There's more dog ones. Okay, let's see if we can find some different kinds. Scissors. I don't know why it says scissors. There's a light blue one. It says tools required. And it says rock on the backside. And here's one that's yellow. Tools required. Paper. So we have rock, paper, scissors. That's all I see so far, so we'll look for other stuff. I like the color of this one. It's like a rose gold. And it has a fish or a shark on it. I bet that's a shark. It doesn't identify who the brewer is. The shark. More salmon. I wish they were salmon, not shark. Did I get all the sharks? Found a red dog one. It's the Lagunitas dog, but he's on a red lid instead of black or green. The green one. Hey, I found a gold one. There's a red, first red one and first gold one. Here's another rock, paper, scissor one. It's a gold session. The only other sessions I had were blue. Ninkasi. Ninkasi. Guys know why there's different colors for different lids. I don't drink alcohol, so I don't know. I'm assuming these are alcohol, not tea. Let's see. Laurel Wood Brewing Company, Portland, Oregon. There's a matching one. And another matching one. I'm sure there's going to be more of these. Yeah, I don't know. These are interesting. Okay, let's see some of these. Hey, this one looks like this one that we just looked at. The same picture. Oh, I bet it's a beer hop, and that's why they. I don't know what a beer hop looks like. I always thought they just look like wheat. That's not descriptive. There's a whole bunch of these ones that are just gold with fancy lettering. It says brewed in North County, San Diego. Along the rim. Oh, it does have a name along the rim. Stone. I think it says Stone. Brewing Co. Oh, it's a little Twitter. It's the Twitter bird. And it's their at Stone Brewing Co. Yep. It's a fancy writing. Thought I saw a bunch of them, but so far I just see this one. Another scissor, which is the rock paper scissors. What is it? Oh, here's another one. Let's see if we can get. I found another one. Okay. Which one is rock paper scissors? Which one's gonna beat these ones? Paper, scissor. Scissor beats, no, rock beats, scissor. That was scissor also. There's another rock, paper, scissor. It's a rock. Oh, rock, paper, scissor. They're both scissors, but one has actual scissors and one has the fingers make the scissors. That's weird. A picture of scissors versus a gesture of scissors. What else? This one. I haven't seen this. This Ale Smith Brewing Company has like an anvil. Every time I see an anvil, I just think of Acme. So if you're using an anvil as your trademark, it makes me think you're Acme. Celebrating 30 years of beer. This was 2014. It's just a big W. To Guy's Weekend. I don't know what that means. You know what? I think this one might have. On the glass, on the front, there's the. There's lettering that I didn't notice until after I bought it. and it says Mr. And I thought, why is there a Mr. on the glass? And if this had something to do with a guy's weekend, it could have been a bachelor party, and this could have been like a wedding gift thing. So anyways, I don't know. You get stuff at the thrift store, you don't know. New Belgium Brewing has a bicycle. I hope they're drinking tea while they're riding their bicycles. Or just a little bit of alcohol. Okay, we saw that one already. This one looks like a scary mask. And I don't know who the maker is. Just a red and black mask. Sale Brewing Company. This one says tools required also. It was the session was that said tools required and rock, paper, scissors. But no rock, paper, scissors. That one. Oh, that's not bad. I would try that beer just because it's a dog, if I could tolerate the taste of beer. That one. That's another dog. Oh, this is new. Ballast Point, dedicated to the craft. I don't know what that tool is. It looks like a, call that thing. The maritime people use the, it begins with an S. Oh, I forget the name of it. Septuagint. I'll remember when I do my editing. I won't remember. I'll look it up when I do my editing. But it looks like that. There's the dog. It's a new one. 20 years of true craft. It has another like devil face on it. Oh, they have a advertisement. Share your stone memories all year long. Hashtag Stone20. It has a Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter icon. Another devil one. I would specifically not buy this one. I don't know about that. Same thing. There's another devil. Different colors. And another one, different style, different colors. And this one's called Stone Brewing Company, and they have their social media emblems on there. And then this one is called Liquid Arrogance, Facebook and Twitter. So they're both like devils, but I guess they're different. That's the green hops. Hey, that's a different session. That looks cool. It's got three colors instead of two. Scissors. Gesture. What's this thing? Enjoy Cascade Lakes. This looks like old, like vintage style. I like it. I saw something already that's an arrogant bastard. That one we saw. This is fun. It's a lawn chair with a little lawn chair side table. I don't know who made it though, but it's fun. The bicycle one. Remember I said don't drink a lot of alcohol while you're bicycling. Session. Rock. This has big W on it. It says Multnomah Falls. We saw that guy already. Another shark. There's the shark again. Devil mask. Bicycle. It's a little bit different. The other ones were orange and white. And this is like orangey red plus another devil one. Stone 20th. Celebrating 30 years of beer. This says a prostaphobus. The perfect. We haven't seen this one yet. Victory. And the devil face. V's for victory. I haven't seen that one. What's this? Chill and fill. It's like a token. Another token. This in Kautsi and the shark. Here's what we haven't seen. Independent employee owned. FAS. Tools required. Maybe it's just FS. I think the other one just said arrogant bastard. Oh, there's like no identifying anything on here. It's got stuff that's peeling off though. That must be like the cheapest, not to even have any kind of logo. Bicycle. Hey, what's this one? Full cell. Oh. This is full sail. Right there. Full sail LTD series. Loco Tad Dog. It's from Stone Brewing. Stone Brewing, I think, has all the devils on it. Ask a beer geek. to name 5 breweries whose beers he most wishes to sample, and you could go deaf from the number of mentions of Stone Brewing. Okay. The dog. We haven't seen this one yet. Imagining craft beer since 88. A whole 25 years. Bravely done. Dog. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Maybe that's like a Coors Light one or something. Another Full Sail limited series. And it says Live the Dream. There's a lot of these ones. And they're not even that cool. A hop. PF. PF. It has a number 20 inside of it. Yeah, just the impression of a number 20. I wonder if that's 20 ounces. Okay, we'll clear this corner. Here's another session one, and it's for paper. This one has an impression on it. It says 90. Oh, this is the same. I'll go 2 at a time because they're the same. Bridgeport Brewing. I think we saw one of those. And the 88. 25 years. Proud of themselves. And then it says bravely done. Wine corks. Interesting. I don't know, actually. Maybe they're not wine corks. Maybe there's some other kind of cork. They cork other beverages. I don't know. There's a lion right there. He's a fighting lion. Gang. Gangom. Oh, I like the fighting lion. Dedicated to the craft. Ballast Point. Yeah, corks don't make very interesting ASMR sounds. Right. Okay. Session Rock. There's the dog. W30. This one has I swear it says a Prost 2. But that doesn't make any sense. It would make sense for it to say a toast to Finding Bigfoot, but those letters definitely don't say toast. It says Prost. Drink? No. It could be a D instead of a P. But it's definitely an ST at the end. It's an OST. This one looks vintage. It's even got kind of rust spots on the crinkles. Great Minds Drink Alike, CDBC Denver Company, or Denver, Colorado. The dog. The dog. The ring light is really showing up now because the things are cleared. Among the greenest breweries in the world, the Sierra Club, Green Home, Stone Brewing Company. Sorry about the ring light, you guys. I was so focused on the pictures, I didn't notice the reflection. So I had to take away the glass to get my glass to get rid of the This one's cool. It says Belching Beaver Brewery. Okay. Established 2012. 11 years later, I wonder if they're still around. Belching Beaver Brewery. Session. Hey, a blue dog. I don't think we have a blue one at all. I think I want to, like, what I might do is try to put these, line them up, and then take a picture, and then print them out, print out the picture of them for my junk journaling. There's that septant, or is that what it's called? Sextant. It's called a sextant. I have to wait for my video. I didn't need to figure it out. Ballast Point Brewing. Maybe it's not even a sextant, but that's what it looks like to me. This is just one of those. One of those. One of those. What's this one? Kona Brewing Company as a gecko. Lizard. Moa. Lizard. Bicycles. Red dog. The devil. The devil again. What is this? Someone did some kind of wire wrapping situation with this. They wanted to use a bottle cap in like a crafty way. They put a lot of work into this wire wrapping. Wire wrapping is not easy. That would have been a cool thing. Too bad they kind of lost track of it or something. There's another one right here. Hey, it's the fighting lion. Cooperstown. Omegang. I read it backwards when I read it on the cork. Cooperstown, New York. That's cool. Union Jack, Firestone Walker Brewing Company, Lions, Bears, and Beers, Full Sail, Session. I didn't mean to throw it. Session paper. Sextant. Ah. Another sextant. Another devil. Union Jack. The devil. Sextant. Sextant. Fishtail Ales. That's kind of cool. Now they're Full Sail Brewing Company. This one's probably like either really cheap or really good. Because over and over I see it. There's another little dog. Once There the Zoo Rogue. That one, I recognize the name. I see that at the grocery store. Dedicated to the rogue in each of us. There's the dog. And the devil. And another rogue. The sextant. And another sextant. Another sextant. And this one that I keep calling it Hops, but Laurelwood Brewing Company, Portland, Oregon. That's only the second victory one that it was in that lot. And this super cheap one that's like flaking off. I wonder if that was somebody covering it or something. Because I don't know why it would be coated in something that's flaking. These I like because they remind me of vintage advertisement. Fishtail ales. Last one. Windmer Brothers Brewing, Portland, Oregon. Established 1984. I wonder if that's why there was the big W's. I wonder if these are related. Windmer. Oops. It says, Prost, to nightcap number 3. Thank you very much. Have yourself a